Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And look what we have here. It could only be one thing.
Dinosaur Dracula.
The April 2017 Fun Pack has arrived.
Woohoo!
I hope there's a snack in here. I'm getting
a little
hungry.
And I hope it's not spicy.
Well, let's see. Let's dive right in.
Ah! What is this? Oh, tissue paper.
Hers deep dish pizza flavored cheese curls.
No, we're both sharing these. Let's try these out.
They sound amazing. Do they smell like pizza?
Yeah.
Okay, let's give them a try. Mmm.
Oh my goodness. These are so good. We'll be back in 10 minutes.
Yeah, these really do taste like pizza.
Mmm. These are delicious. These are the best cheese curls I've ever had.
I think we're going to have to pause the video and then come back in, back in a minute, guys. You guys thought we were joking, but we totally ate all those cheese curls. We'd be in trouble if, like, we came across, like, a giant, like, family-sized bag. They'd be gone in, like, 5 minutes.
Those are so good.
Next up, we have something that we can't eat. That I know of. We have Marvel Comics Superhero Sack. Includes one Marvel superhero from 1990. That's before, you know, Marvel was Marvel like it is today.
Yeah.
So let's see who's hiding in the superhero sack.
Thor! Look at him. That's an awesome figure.
That's an interesting pose he's doing.
Yeah, well, it looks like he's about to throw.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Is this an official Marvel figure?
Yes, it is. I can see the copyright information on his cape. Copyright 1990 Marvel, made in China. So what else is in there?
What's in this box? Hey, hey, hey.
I saw a label on the side.
Okay, Freddy's Bubblegum.
Old. Do not chew.
Dinodrax specimen 33. And there's a horror sticker on here.
A lot of care went into this presentation. Oh, look!
Oh!
It even has, like, little crinkle paper
that
in there.
That is so cute. Anything hiding? No. And here is the gum inside.
How old is this gum? It just says old.
Twist open. 1989.
Wow, that is some old gum.
It is.
It looks like you could still chew it.
So this is how this would work for those of you who not born then.
You could share it.
You would have it come out, and then you just twist it closed.
It looks like you could chew it.
I know.
I'm almost tempted. Almost. Almost.
Matt says not to.
Okay. Matt probably knows best. So what does it say?
Okay. The Freddy nobody knows. Freddy's bubblegum, 0.4 ounces.
That looks like a picture of, like, Freddy would take if he wrote, like, an autobiography.
Yeah.
That would be on his desk jacket.
Why I'm So Misunderstood.
By Freddy Krueger. All right, so we have some trading cards to go through, as always.
I'm going to put this back in the box with care.
Here we go. Time for some trading cards. We have... Oh, we'll start with Adam
Kane.
Yeah. We'll start at the bottom of the deck.
There's spooky, kooky, kooky-doo-doo-doo. I totally messed that up. Creepy spooky.
Didn't MC Hammer do the Addams Family song for the soundtrack?
I have no idea.
These are from 1991.
It wouldn't surprise me, I guess. Love the Addams Family. It's been a long time since I've seen...
Yeah, it's been a long time. I'm trying to, like, dig up from my memory banks what the song, the MC Hammer song I'm thinking of is. But
creepy kooky spooky ooky.
The Weird Way We Were...
Always have been.
Pugsley. Thule Pays a Call. Brotherly Love. Storm Warning. A Meeting of the Minds. Oh, what's this? Oh, more cards. I thought it was like I thought it could have been like a sticker or something.
Oh, yeah.
Bidding Wars. Dancing the Mamuska, remember
yes,
that part?
Yes.
And here's the sticker of Thing. Here's my Thing impression.
It is very good.
Pretty good, huh?
It is very good. Yeah, you need to chop off your arm, though.
I'm not that dedicated to my thing impression.
Okay, what's next? Wow, we have quite the stack.
All right.
Okay, next up we have...
Oh, more bone. Oh, I'm sorry to sound disappointed, Bones fans. But we had these before, but we didn't know what bone was.
Well, we'll just flip through them really quick, because we don't know anything about bone.
He just looks like Snoopy without a nose.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. I don't even know what's going on here, and I don't want to guess. We're going to just go through these real quick.
Hang on. Hold that there. Hold that there for a second, Ben. Put bone down. Look at this, guys. Ben doesn't see it, but look. Look, I'm going to add a nose and an ear. You can't tell me that doesn't look like Snoopy. Look, it's totally Snoopy. Look, there's his other brother. There's another Snoopy. Now do you see what I'm talking about?
I see it.
See? Ben was like just agreeing with me.
I was.
Like the Snoopy is smoking a cigar.
Oh, goodness. Okay, we're moving on. I don't know who this is. So, like, if Snoopy walked upright. Oh, that looks very menacing. And what is going on? What are these fuzzy hairballs running around with teeth?
They really threw a lot of cards in these bone packs.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that was it. Sorry, okay. Guys.
What's this? Look, there's, like, no writing on the back. Oh, here we go. Classic toys, trading cards, take a nostalgic look back at the most popular toys of the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Each card highlights classic toy favorites, monsters, rock and roll, space, westerns, TV-related, action figures, dolls, cartoons, and superheroes, 7 cards per pack. No date or anything.
Sorry, I forgot to say, those bone cards are from 1994.
Okay, the classic toy cards are from 93.
Okay.
So let's see how many we've heard of. How about the Shirley Temple paper dolls?
I've heard of those.
Have Gun Will Travel game.
I have not heard of that.
Lost in Space game.
No.
Phantom of the Opera model kit.
Oh, well, that doesn't surprise me.
The Munsters card game.
Hmm.
Well, considering these came out in 93, obviously all these toys predate.
Right.
Ben and I are old.
But we're not that old.
But these are like, these would be like the toys like our mom and dad grew up with.
Yeah.
The Beatles John doll. And, of course, everybody remembers playing the Twiggy game.
I don't remember Twiggy. That's funny.
Next up, flip it over. Who is it?
Ooh, Disney collector cards.
Nice.
Ooh, there are 15 in here. They are from 1991.
All right. So we'll definitely know what we're talking about here.
Yeah, we will. If we don't, I'll be very disappointed. If there isn't something that John knows about Disney, I'll be extremely surprised.
Look how many cards they put in there. Okay, so we have, there's Goofy. Snakes, is what he's saying. It's like, Egyptian hieroglyphic Mickey, Donald, and Goofy.
Ancient Egyptian comic strips. Favorite stories, Time Out of Mind. Do you remember this?
Yeah, that's where they're cleaning the big clock, like Big Ben almost. There's Pluto.
Aww.
Pluto actually had little puppies in a couple cartoons back in the day.
Guess he was an unfit father. They aren't around anymore. A Date with Daisy. Flying Carpet Airways. I remember this one.
You remember that card? You had those cards? Or just
no,
that
I
picture?
Remember. I remember that picture. I remember this.
I'm sure on the back of the card they give a little more information of the cartoon it's from. This one says A Poet's Reprise. Another family portrait of Donald on his way to school. There's Goofy.
Playing a mean horn.
Here's Donald chasing a leprechaun in Ireland on the world tour.
Donald goes for gold.
There's Goofy learning how to ski.
A real twister. That's so funny.
There's another family portrait. There's Pluto being very protective of a bone.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Pluto looking at himself in a funhouse mirror. That one says, smile. And here's a family portrait of Minnie dressed as a princess.
And this is A Book of Wonder.
So this is from a cartoon where Mickey falls asleep reading Alice in Wonderland, and then he goes through the mirror. Okay, next up. Oh, we have a couple bonus Masters of the Universe cards. I think we might have two full sets of these cards.
I think so.
Can't have enough Masters of the Universe trading cards around here. Those and the Ninja Turtle ones. Mm-hmm. All right, and last but not least, oh, I feel a piece of gum in here. Can't have too much old gum, too. Collect all 99 stickers. Awesome All-Stars. 5 full-color stickers. And it was only 25 cents back in the day. Back in... There's no date. I saw this Leaf logo, and all I could think of, like... It's like, was this a company that made, like, paper cups or something?
I don't know.
Doesn't it look like a logo you'd see on, like, a back...
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of, like, the Dixie Cup logo.
All right, so any date on these? Any date? No. Oh, look at that gum.
Yum.
I mean, Freddy's gum doesn't look like it's aged a day. This stuff... This stuff, on the other hand... Oh, it's got, like, some... It's like, you got that powder on it. Anyway... Oh, look at these guys. They're like trolls.
Yeah, they're like Garbage Pail Kids, but like...
Here's some of the awesome All-Stars. They all have gum powder on them. Here's Tommy Tummy. Hatchet Harry. Benny Bolts, who's like a big robot. Sammy Springer, who has springs for legs. And Sean the Second Sacker. And he's catching the ball with his tongue. Yeah, and these have no date on them whatsoever. What would you guess? Like, late 80s, early 90s? Probably would be a safe bet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. Okay.
We got the essay of the month, which is all about Do Me a Flavor. It's about Matt's local ice cream parlor back in the day. We have the newsletter, which we'll get to in a minute with the art challenge.
And check this out. The Mighty Morphin Power Rangers holographic card.
I think it's a sticker, like one of those stickers you get out of the vending machine in the grocery store.
But in our purpose, it's going to be a holographic card.
And we have the matching Dino Drax sticker to go with it. It looks like a picture of a bunch of vintage trading card boxes.
Yeah.
Which I'm sure we've gotten samples mm-hmm. out of many of these. I remember Harry and the Hendersons.
And RoboCop. And Gremlins.
Gremlins, Roger Rabbit.
Yep.
Ninja Turtles.
Little Shop of Horrors.
Ghostbusters. DC. G.I. Joe.
Game packs, definitely. Simpsons. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ben, are you ready for this month's art challenge?
Ready.
On the back of this paper, pick any two characters in this fun pack and draw/color them as one mutant character. Perhaps Thor and Gomez Adams can merge, or maybe a Power Ranger mixed with Freddy Krueger. Don't forget to name your monster. So, Ben, who should we merge together, like, as one monster creature?
I think, since Donald Duck is your favorite, I think we should merge Donald Duck with one of the best horror monsters ever, Freddy Krueger.
Okay, that'll be an interesting one.
I know, won't it?
So, what are we going to call our monster? I mean, I think it would be too obvious to call him, like, Donald Krueger.
Freddy Duck.
Ducky Krueger. Let us know down in the comments what you think a Donald Freddy hybrid would be named down in the comments.
Woohoo!
So, another really fun fun pack. So Ben, besides the deep dish pizza cheese curl.
Those don't count.
No, those don't count. What was your favorite thing out of this box? Because I think we'd both agree that the deep dish pizza cheese curls were amazing.
I love that Mighty Morphin Power Ranger sticker.
I thought it was a really fun variety of cards this month too.
Yeah.
And you gotta admire the presentation of the Freddy Krueger bubblegum.
Absolutely. That was very nice.
And of course you can't forget Thor up here.
I know.
It's like, what about me?
What about me?
If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And you can also check out what we're doing on our vlog channel.
And you can also check out some of these other awesome videos.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.